Well, new tonight, take a look at this video. It's a little hard to make out, but Austin police say it could help find a driver involved in a hit-and-run crash. APD says a man walking his two dogs on Paisano Trail was hit by a four-door sedan, possibly gold or beige, that kept driving after the incident. This happened early Sunday morning after midnight near Brody Lane and William Cannon Drive in South Austin. Police say the victim is still in the hospital with a life-threatening injury.